Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God, back with you with the next video in my Elden Ring playthrough. Today, continuing Elden Ring. I'm here, still at Fort Feroth for a while. I've made up my mind. I'm gonna farm until level 90 here, and I'll explain why. It's because I can get pretty much between 80 to 100,000 souls per half hour. With item sales and like the rare spawn where you get 5,000 for killing the guy with orange eyes, if you've ever seen that, if they ever spawn, they drop way more runes. I get probably 200,000 runes an hour. And so basically, right now, that's going to equate to approximately like 4 levels an hour. And maybe a little bit less. But that's pretty good. Like, 4 levels an hour is pretty good for the fact that, you know, when you're farming, you're not risking anything. You know, like, this is pretty straightforward, so. That's why, I'll probably farm here until level 90, I think. And then I'll head on out after that. And, things have gone really well on the farm, so. Don't really have much more I want to say. So I hope you enjoy. I mean, I'm not sure how many videos this has been consecutively of Fort Feroth farm. But as you see, I've been committed to it because of the fact that this is the best area I found. And, there are other areas that when I looked online, there were guides and stuff. Like, if you go and do, like, some player invasions and do some other quests, and it's like, you might get this good area. But ultimately, this was a bird in hand, and I just wanted to move forward with it, so, today is the Thursday that I'm playing, and this is the last day that I'm going to farm in Fort Feroth, because I'm going to get level 90 and stop. So, that's the plan there, and so we'll be here for 6 more levels, and yes, I hope you enjoy the Fort Feroth farm. Thanks. And that's where I'll go ahead and end the video there for this week. I want to say thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe if it's great. Help the channel. Like to be with you all. Take care, and thanks again.